AET's piping and valve array system provides first responders and hazmat technicians multiple realistic leak scenarios, from 3/4 to 12-inch pipe, allowing for permanent and non-permanent leak mitigation.
We're now going to be applying the C2 external clamp. I'm going to be applying my clamp 2-inch to the pipe. I'm going to first slide it onto the pipe off the leak, which allow me to slide it, and you can rotate it, center it, and tighten it first. Want to keep even pressure. And we're only going to tighten until the leak stopped.